Now you cut each pigment and deposit them in each corresponding flask. C for carotene, X for xanthophyll, A for chlorophyll A, and B for chlorophyll B. Add a little bit of acetone into each tube. To extract the pigment back to into solution. Pour each pigment into the corresponding test tube. Carotene to carotene. To sample fill. Powerful A. And powerful B. At each wavelength, you would have six test tubes to read. The blank for your pigment and the crude extract. But then you only have five values, for pigment and the crude extract itself. We will use a spectrophotometer to measure the absorption spectrum. First of all, you want to connect the spectrophotometer, or the spec machine for short, into the plug. First, second of all, you use a toggle switch in the back to turn on the spec machine. It is noteworthy that you should leave the spec machine to warm up about 5 minutes before it is ready to be used. With this, it's sufficiently already warmed up already. So first of all, you want to make sure that your setting is at A for absorbance. Second of all, you want to set your wavelength to the wavelength of choice. We start at the wavelength of 380. So use the up or down buttons right here to adjust to the wavelength of choice. Before each series, we have to blank before any readings. In this experiment, the blank would be 80% acetone. In order to blank it, you have a blank ready with your acetone. Put in the slot and press 0 ABS. At that time, your spec machine will show the value of 0, which means you already blank successfully. Starting with the wavelength of 380 nanometer, start recording each of the reading of each of your pigments. Start with carotene. Record out the absorbent values that the spec machine gives you. Repeat with xanthophyll. Flower gray. Flower for heat. and the dilute extract that's already given to you on the bench. It is noteworthy that you should label each tube correspondingly and label that on the top of the test tubes so that it does not interfere with the wavelength of the spec machine. Furthermore, of each reading, make sure that your values are within range at the original wavelength of 380 nanometer. The spec reading should be within the range of 0.3 plus minus 0.1 for every numbers and other values to be within the range. After the first series, you use the up values to increase your wavelength to the next one in the increment of 10 to 390 nanometer. With the second set of readings, you do all the same tubes with the same values again, starting with a blank. Again, before each series, you have to press 0 ABS. Before reading of each pigment. Again, you started with the same series of carotene. Record down the values of the absorbance the spec machine provides. Sample bill. Repeat the series with an increment of 10 nanometer until you finish all the values and record in the table provided in your lab manual.